Okay, Coach Bovey, we are on in 3, 2, 1.
Hello, my name is Robert Bove, and I've... What is this interview for?
The Audrey Kell softball end of year video.
Oh, well, I've been... Excuse my rude players, but I've been coaching here for about 45 years. Our team has won about 56,350 games. We've, hitting is like 999.99, and we have the best field in the United States, I guess.
So, I've been catching Brader for 4 years here now.
Yeah. It feels like 8.
It's been 8 total.
Who's counting? Yeah.
So, Claire, what are your strategies when it comes to catching?
If I don't like a pitch, I'll change it. When there's a runner on third, the key is to never call a drop ball.
And Brader, what is Robert Bovey's favorite pitch?
Speaking of drop ball, he's told me it's my best pitch, but me and Claire both know I don't got no drop ball.
So we've been here for 4 years now.
Yep. Not a lot of people stay here longer than 4 years.
We've had 14, down to 4.
Yeah. We're turning in our 2 weeks.
It's
time.
Lauren Petey, why did this gate close?
Dumb and dumber.
Dumb, dumber.
Yeah, we don't really know why.
Hey, Coach Bobby, how are you today?
None of your damn business.
Bobby?
He has his bad days.
And we take the brunt of them.
Good hustle, Em! Good hustle! Yeah, Em! Hey, that was a great play!
No! She doesn't get a great play! I see other people catch that! But Licky, how are you supposed to ground that?
Bo, I think I broke something.
Wrong! Backhand! Isn't that right, Lauren?
What?
Why are you dirty?
I just dove.
Gave her butt. Did you see that?
And do you think she got it?
Nope, she did not get it.
That's a pole.
Yeah, mama! Yeah! Piper, you missed the side!
So, do you guys want to go to CC's this weekend?
Dude,
Yeah, and then we can go watch a new SpongeBob or something.
Right? Yeah? Yeah, SpongeBob. Yeah.
Piper, give me a pole.
Sucks
to be here.
And then,
he has some good days.
Even though he made fun of my run that one day, I still know he thinks I'm hilarious.
But at the end of the day, even though I get yelled at all the time, I know he still loves me.
Even though he can come off harsh sometimes, we know he's a big softie.
I love how he never gave up on us and always believed in the team.
I like his witty sayings, like, what the hell was that? Or, you're a disappointment.
Despite his toughness, I know he's just trying to make us the best players we could possibly be.
I really love how Bobby always appreciated my sense of humor and let me joke around with him and call him old.
Even though he don't know how to say my name right, I just do shut up. Te amo.
Even though he doesn't say it every day, we all know he loves us.
On behalf of AK Softball,
we love you, Bobby.
Ha ha ha!
don't even have my glove on.